Alright guys, before it gets too dark to shoot through a chrony, we're going to wrap it up by testing my number one Mark III Enfield. I'll be using Winchester brass, a cast 314 bullet, and SR4759. We'll see what kind of velocity and how consistent that velocity is with it. Alright, these were moderately loaded with SR4759 and they were all teetering around about 1800 feet a second. So not bad for a mild load and cast lead bullets. I think it's a winner.